I'm on G, the window.
Yeah, G is that way.
Yep, thanks.
Is
right now that way. E is going to be the next one. See you later. Where are you headed? Okay. Good morning and welcome aboard our flight to Atlanta. As you are getting settled, we do ask if you have 2 pieces of extra luggage, place a smaller bag under the seat, and a larger the overhead bin. If you do have an older or a larger bag, you would please try and place it over the overhead bin near the windows, the AV, and the IT
side. Today is 3 hours, 22 minutes. The Greek group of flight attendants on board for your safety and for your service. We have a little bit of cargo that we put on the aircraft, then we'll be underway. We'll be out of the gate here in just a couple minutes. Thanks.
Oh, yeah. Nice tailwind on the way home.
I think they're
being a lot. I would say more direct.
Yes, yes.
That would be my sense. It was always there. It was just better hidden.
More subtle.
Yep. If you were an adult, you could let you go. Yeah, I got it.
Pull something for the adults that otherwise.
Yep.
But yeah, it seems like they're definitely.
Surprising.
Wi-Fi to make a voice or any call is not allowed. Information on approved electronic devices can't be called. The safety information code will be received by you. Our laboratories are refreshed with lights on products, and if you do notice on the laboratory, please let us know.
Secure.
partners would like to welcome to Atlanta. For safety reasons, we do request
that you remain in
your seat with your seatbelt securely fastened. At this time, cell phones can be turned on and used as we're taxiing into the terminal. You do need to keep your carry-on luggage stowed to the aircraft catch with front of the gate. At that time, the fasten seatbelt sign will be turned off, which should be an indication that it is safe to move on to cabin. If you wouldn't like to mind to take all personal belongings with you in your plane, it's been a pleasure to serve you and to appreciate your business. Next time you plan security on travel, don't forget to download the Fly Delta app. On the Fly Delta app, you can plan a trip, manage your sky mile counts, keep your 24-hour advance check-in, and you can let Delta know how your travel experience has been.
We gotta pull up a bit. Here we go. Thank you.